Lakewood police are asking for help in identifying this man. They say he was caught on camera stealing from a pawn shop, and they have a good image. He apparently reached behind the counter and stole four rings. He was wearing a blue hat, as you can see, and a red Chicago Bulls jacket.